when you came on in season one, you gave us so much to work with because there was...
Because I was living in an attic.
No.
And now that because, I'm right, you don't want to film
no,
it.
No, you had a position. This season, you were just someone who didn't have an opinion about anything other than your tequila and your shoes. Concerned with building her brand and unwilling to share an opinion, we focused on other cast members, and Samaya's screen time began to shrink.
The reality of this show is that a lot of it isn't real.
Let's talk about that. What's not real in your mind?
When Swift flew into town, you guys said that you were gonna film us, and that you didn't.
Okay.
This is the thing, you shouldn't tell somebody you're gonna film them and then not do it, because that's not real.
Us not following you on your date with Swift doesn't mean that the show isn't real.
So are you trying to say that I'm not real?
I'm trying to say that you didn't give me anything real to work with.
So why couldn't you say that?
But that is exactly what we said to you. We have other stories that we're following. We're not following your story. This is why we followed the other cast members. Talk to me about Samaya.
Why you like I'm mad, bitch? I don't give a f-
Why are you calling me a bitch? I'm just curious. Why exactly are you calling me a bitch?
Because you're saying that I'm mad because I wasn't filmed. I'm not mad at that. I'm happy with what was filmed. It was a success, wasn't it?
Okay, so you're happy with what was filmed. Because I'm trying to address the fact that you seem very unhappy because you've talked about it in the blogs.
There are
You've reached out to me.
Yeah, so there are things that, but
the whole purpose of us sitting across from each other is for us to dive right in to the things that really went on.
I've never insulted you. I've never, not once in any interview.
Well, you did just call me a bitch. Okay. I would consider that an insult.
All right. You are a bitch to us.
I'm just asking.
Yes, you are, Mona. Don't even act like you're not a diva, girl.
We're gonna agree to disagree about that, because you're gonna have your opinion, I'm gonna have mine, and we're gonna agree to disagree.